Morning. We're getting ready to put our subfloor in, and we are going with the first layer of 3/4 inch foam because ours is a Thomas bus, so we have the little lip that goes around. So we're going to run it. We'll make it even, and then we're going to put a 2 inch above it throughout the whole thing, and then our 3/4 plywood will go over top. So I made this little piece back here as a threshold, I guess it would be. So it'll be the same as our foam, and then the plywood will sit right on top of it and we'll glue it down. But I'm getting ready to fasten it to the back of the bus, and then we'll start dry fitting the foam past the wheel wells. That way we can get the cutting done, and the seams, each layer will be separated, the seams, so we don't have anything on the same line. It'll stagger. So, and then once we get past the wheel wells, it's just straight cut until we get to the front. But we're going to get this knocked out, hopefully today. Inside the bus, we got the 3/4 inch piece of foam board underneath, and we staggered, as you can see, we staggered the seams, and then the 2 inches on the top. We started out with the 3/4 full pieces and come all the way notched around the wheel well, come out, it comes out to here, and then the 2 inch we started with a half a sheet and then come on out, come to the wheel wells. I goofed there a little bit, so I'll fasten it down. And then we're getting ready to cut some sheeting for the top. Go ahead and get 2 pieces cut, get them laid in there, make sure everything's all good, and then we'll pull everything out and then start gluing as we go. We'll just glue. And then I got skids of fertilizer here that we're gonna lay bags of fertilizer on it to hold it down while the adhesive sets up. So stay tuned and we'll keep working.
Thank you. Hello. So we got a little over 3/4 of the way to the bus. It's starting to get dark and cool, so we're gonna call it a day and try to finish it up later on. But it worked out pretty good. We got a lot of weight in there holding it down, so it should adhere pretty good. I think we almost had 2 whole skids of fertilizer set in there on top of it all, so should be good. So stay tuned.